Google. You want to lead or you want to follow? I'll let you lead. Trying to get the tires back warm. Following my friend here. He's got the Aprilia, it's a Toronto, I think is what it's called. Sits a little more upright than the Super Sport. The damn thing, or whatever you want to call them. Man. It should be warm enough. I saw it. Nice deer on the road. Thank you. I like to give them a beep and a wave sometimes. But if I'm just going too hot, I'll just give them the beep, you know? Styled out, baby, get it? I like it. That was wild. I don't know what happened. Maybe he hit something in the road. I'll have to go back and watch that. I can't believe he's still going. I would have pulled over and cleaned my pants out. Oh man, dead serious. I would have cleaned my britches. You can tell how southern I am now. I said bridges. I don't know. I really think he just got on the gas too hot there. Whenever he come out of that curve, slip, throw him into a wobble. Wow. noticing these tight curves. I really get him because his bike's so heavy and big. Just a lot more to throw around. I don't know how much more of those weigh. His bike's really strong in the straights, I can tell you that right now. That gear too, a little bit too far. He lost gear there. Bike is strong. Every straightaway it gets me just a little bit. was a nice little run. That wasn't bad. Nice fun pace.